Yeah, come on.
Well, Trish.
Mr. McMahon.
To what do I owe this unexpected pleasure?
Well, I just wanted to say that I really admired what you did out there tonight, especially what you did to McFoley.
Well, thank you.
You know, I love a man who takes charge.
Well, you know something, Trish? That's something that I do real well is take charge.
Well, Mr. McMahon, I just wanted to also wish you good luck in your match tonight.
Well, thank you very much, and good luck in yours, Trish.
Oh, they're both pumped up.
Oh, stop it. Baby oil. Good grief, King. There's a Texas rattlesnake.
Uh-oh.
You know the silhouette anywhere. Austin and Regal going to get it all next.
Do you have any idea how long it took us to get all that stinking hair and perfume smell out of our office?
Yeah, we know how pretty Tex likes to be.
He certainly just tries. But the thing is this, it's a one-shot deal. I'm sorry, okay? You take care of the little silicone honey, Trish.
Now, hold on, wait, that woman's real. Everything about her's real.
You think so?
I know.
Anyway, we don't need another diva running around our office smelling up with her,
cooking.
Is that what you call it?
Yeah, that's what
I thought it was that Chanel perfume.
No, man, it's that Chanel. It smells good.
You're an educated man.
I am.
Anyway, I'm sorry. You might be a great asset to the company.
That you would be.
Yeah, because you got a hell of a... anyway, we're not like Big Buckethead and Pretty Boy. We don't need a woman backing us up. So I'm sorry. You take care of Trish. We'll take care of the rest.
And that's for damn sure.
Are you listening to a word I'm saying?
Well, if the two of you men would shut up for a damn second and give a lady a light and a beer, then maybe I'd pay a little more attention to you.
Just hold on here. It's a beer. Light the cigar.
I'm trying.
I take care of Blondie. You just worry about your damn self.
Whoa! Whoa! What a tag team matchup. That's going to be the APA and Jackie.